purchase HUD that's up this way on eBay. It was $43, $45, some change. This is on my 2011 Chevy Silverado. You basically just plug it into your OBD and set up what you wanna display. What I do have is miles, obviously, my RPM, battery, voltage, and temperature. But there's a few things that you can change. And the one on top right corner reads 0.7, 0.8. That's a liter per hour. Your fuel economy. And don't really see the point in that because it's, I don't think it's accurate. But at nighttime, it's pretty good. The display is nice. You can actually see it's right in front of you, or you can position whatever you want it. The cable is pretty long. So far it works great. It's been a couple months, actually over 6 months, that's been installed, no issues. Truck comes on, when you turn it on, the heads up display come on. When you shut it off, it goes off, so there's no issues with the battery or any problems like that. Daytime you can still see, but it's not really as clear as it right now or nighttime. So another thing that I would add is the miles or kilometers, whatever you're gonna have it set up to. In my case, it's miles. So as you can see, my speedometer reads about 69, 70. I'll bring it up. It's on cruise control. I have a car in front, but right now I'm at 71. It's so 70. I have a car in front. I have stuff. So I'm about 70 right now, and my heads-up display is reading 73. So I am over 3 miles. So you can see I'm at 70 on heads up and about 67, 68 on my actual car speedometer. In my case, I have oversized tires. So factory is 17 with a 85s, and I have oversized 18-inch with mud tires on, so I believe that's where my 3 miles are gaining. So the way my heads-up display is kind of towards the middle. Usually put it back in the corner over here. The reason I put it right there is my dash camera actually picks up my speed and my RPM off the windshield, the way it's positioned in the front. So it shows my speed on my dash camera and my RPMs.